Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to AJ Storytime Channel for Kids. And today we are reading El Chavo, a bilingual hide and seek book. Where is Donde Está El Chavo? This is by Patty Rodriguez. ¿Dónde está el chavo? ¿Estará detrás de la ventana? Where is El Chavo? Is he behind the window? Yes! Hola, Chavo. Hi, Chavo. ¿Estará debajo del lavadero? Is he under the sink? Guys, do you see El Chavo? No, I do not see him under the sink. I do see his scarf. ¿Estará detrás de la maceta? Is he behind the planter? Yes, there you go. There is the Chavo. Hola, Chavo. Hi, Chavo. ¿Estará detrás del triciclo? Is he behind the tricycle? Hi, Kiko. Yes, look at his hat right here, guys. Chavo is behind the tricycle. ¿Estará detrás de la pelota de ñoño? Is he behind Junior's ball? Yes, there you go. There is the Chavo. Hi, Chavo. Hi, Chavo. ¿Estará en la casa de Don Ramón? Is he in Mr. Raymond's house? Do you see El Chavo somewhere? Yes, he's right behind the lamp. Hi, Chavo. ¿Estará en el pasillo de la vecindad? Is he in the neighborhood's corridor? There you are. Yes, he is. ¿Estará en las escaleras? Is he on the stairs? ¿Escaleras? ¿Stairs? No, El Chavo is not in the stairs. ¿Estará debajo de la caja? Is he under the box? Caja. Box. No, El Chavo is not there. ¿Estará dentro del barril? Is he inside the barrel? Yes, there you go. Hi, Chavo. The end. I hope you guys like this story. Espero que le haya gustado esta historia. The title is Where is Donde Está El Chavo? A bilingual book by Patty Rodriguez. Have a great day, you guys.